Confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one, success. Flow steady, tank health solid.
Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yard's clean count numbers for phase two?
263 confirmed infected, 47 possible, currently asymptomatic.
Copy, 263 infected, 47 possible. We got enough to cover the whole deal?
Gotcha. Of course, we're gonna take out the whole train yard in the process.
Well, we do what we have to do. How many healthy enough to run, you think?
I guess 10% of the total shanty population. Call it 40 runners, give or take. Light up the yard and the rats will run for cover.
Copy that. Double up the blockade and lock down the perimeter. And I mean tight. The yards will be sanitized. No exceptions.
Floodgates, then...
Captain! They've got a... Ah!
This tunnel is a major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. A JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured, and Benitez back here at base.
Now entering a safe area.
Got a piece here that's calling your name. Missing a bar right here.
They got the medical staff back.
Just got here. Now they want us to move out again.
That doctor knows about it.
And what's your ass out there, huh?
An emergency services notification. Please report any suspicious behavior you see to the nearest JTF operative. Your confidentiality will be respected. This is an emergency services notification. Food rations will now be distributed twice daily at 0800 hours and at 1600 hours.
Okay.
You'll be missing out. They come back in one piece, you hear? You name it, I got it.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Appreciate your kindness.
Spare me the goddamn condescension, okay?
Let's get back to it.
Sorry, man. Sorry. I was hoping I'd run into my girl here. I'm just not ready to leave yet.
Dispatch to patrol. One of our scouts located a stronghold at the storage yard on West 33rd. They need backup.
Nothing. Why don't you go check it out? Hell no. You trying to get me killed?
Got a lead
everywhere.
On some rich guy's condo.
Chill out. No one's out there.
feel like hitting something.
Thanks for all your help, Division. We owe you.
Over, man.
Say your prayers.
Got something for you. Take it so long.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Yeah!
should be easy.
Took a wrong turn.
Too bad for you.
You're the service man.
Get your ass out of here!
Should be an easy kill. I got him.
They're breaking through the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Hostiles incoming.
Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through, and they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get. Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
That was too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Thank you. doing that hero thing, you hear me? Nobody's seen Bliss at the outpost near the tunnel, but that doesn't mean anything.
So damn tired.
Jesus, what we got left. Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news and we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just won't let... There's your goddamn bad news. Make sure they can't get away! Anyone who can still fight. Fighting like hell.
Shit, they got him!
Rioters have reached the control center. All stations, please.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
is my New York life.
My people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people in New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Thank you.
Agent, we've recovered a disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Lau says she's uploaded it for you.
Dispatch, is car 2-4. We have visual on unit 5-5. Looks abandoned, over.
Copy that, over.
Mother
of Christ! Shit, they're behind us! Forget it, just go! Now, now! Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are over...
Car 2-4, what's going on out there?
Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are...
Car
get back, 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 back!
A safe area.
Hey.
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so... Basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well... Then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up.
Watch yourself out there. We need you, okay?
Sweet. Looks like we got ourselves a regular situation room. We can plan ops for all of Midtown from here. This means we'll be able to increase the number of guards and patrols in the base. Great work.
Services notification. There will be no further updates to the missing persons database at this time.
Good luck out there.
Emergency services notification. The laboratory facilities are off limits to unauthorized personnel. Trespassers are subject to immediate removal.
Hey, what you need? Nobody's got a better selection.
I've got the best selection in New York.
Get a load of what I got here.
This is an emergency services announcement. Due to the possible risk of infection, all group sports activities have been canceled. Please do not gather in large groups while inside the safe zone. This is an emergency services notification.
Keep up the good
work. Do not eat any snow you find on the ground as it may be contaminated. Thank you.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.